This story's getting national attention. Florida guy kicked off a United Airlines flight because of his choice of face covering. He chose to wear underwear as a face mask. Adam Jane from Cape Coral, Florida says it's not the first time he wore a red thong as a mask, and he does get different reactions from flight crews, but this time the flight crew called the sheriff. United Airlines told our sister station the man was not in compliance with the federal mandate. He was given a refund. We talked to him this morning. He told us he's about to get on a Southwest flight, and he hopes they have a sense of humor.
No, it's a federal mandate. Don't waste the flight crew's time. We want to take off and land and make our connection. You can rent a car and drive across the country with the thong on your face, bro.
Is that a waste of the sheriff's time?
Sorry, don't waste everybody's time. You know what's mandated.
Right? Coming